kids of 90210 are back for one final season.
Brandon, isn't there any way you can serve us beer?
Come on, Kelly, you know the rules. Not till we're 21.
Featuring the return of Luke Perry as Dylan McKay.
Hey, you guys got room for one more?
Dylan! Oh my God! Oh.
Okay. He's bringing the romance.
I've missed you.
Prove it.
That's okay. Sorry.
He's bringing the friendship.
I missed you, dude.
Prove it.
And he's also bringing the cutlery.
Dude.
This fall, 90210 becomes H90210. Sure, you stopped watching years ago, but let's face facts. Kids like watching other kids get killed, and it's way past time that these kids got killed.
I don't know, Dylan. I don't know if I should break up with David or not.
Thing is, Donna, you gotta follow your heart.
Yo, what's up, Holmes?
David Silva giving a shout out to Dylan in the house. Funky, funky brother rapping on the mic. Sup, man?
Excuse me.
Yo, baby, you look so fine, baby.
Lovely, those pants fit you nice.
Yo!
They say it's their last year, but this is the only way to be sure.
Well, that settles that. Anyways, he always said I was annoying. You don't think I'm annoying? Do you think I'm annoying?
A little bit.
Oh my nose! Oh God, that was my favorite one! Oh. Ow! Oh, come on, that hurts! Oh God, that's pointy! Ow!
H90210. This season is gonna be a killer in the zip code from hell.
Dylan, I think we should stop seeing each other. Dylan, where are you?
Coming this fall on Fox.
But I need somebody who's there. No pressure from me, baby.